2 days past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down at a cafe, then gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gives him a smile, and he said, "Would you mind sitting down for a while, talking to me, and feeling a little low?" Said, "I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go." So they went down and they sat on the pier. Said, "I'll bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Do you mind if I send one back here to you?" Him they told her, waiting for the love, traveling soldier, our love will never end. Waiting for a soldier to come back again, never more be alone. When the letter says the soldier's coming home. Well, the letters came from an army camp in California, then Vietnam, and it told her of his heart. Might be love and all of the things he was so scared of. Said, "When it's getting kind of rough over here, I think of that day sitting down on the pier, and I close my eyes, see your pretty smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to ride for a while. How I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for a soldier to come back. Nevermore be alone when the letter says the soldier's coming home." One Friday night at a football game, the Lord's Prayer said and the anthem sang, a man said, "Folks, would you bow your heads for a list of local Vietnam dead?" Crying all alone under the stands was a piccolo player in the marching band, and one name ran, and nobody really cared. But a pretty little girl with a bow in her hair. Oh, I cried, never gonna hold the hand. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love, traveling soldier, our love will never end, waiting for a soldier to come back again, nevermore be alone, when the letter says the soldier's coming home.